Okay, guys, back again today after working hard this morning and everything, getting the place ready for Easter on Sunday. So we're not doing that right now. We have... I'm going to do that at some point. We have a few new mods in. I think two. Two new mods I'm going to show you guys. Let's see. Alright, so that's the same, that's the same, that's the same, that's the same, 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 same. This is new. Master of Destruction. I was looking to see if there were any, like, other spells that I could put in the game that weren't, like, you know, from this, or the crazy big one where it's like 400 spells that are all kind of just ridiculous and dumb. And like some of them are super overpowered where you spawn gargoyles and vampire lords and shit like that where they're just overpowered. Now, dragon priests are strong in this, but yeah, they're not like amazing. They're good. Let's say this. They're good, but if you... if you attack them, you're going to get fucked up by them as well. Also, you have to, like, spawn them a few times to get the really good version, where they spawn a ghost form of themselves and stuff like that. Which also, you have to do by having a lot of magic and everything like that. So, it's a good attack. It's definitely a really good conjuration. But there are some in here that are okay. They're not, like... stupid strong, and I wasn't looking for stupid strong. I was looking for master spells. Now, master spells are supposed to be strong because they're master spells, not because they're broken. I'm not looking for novice spells that like take one magic per second and you deal 500 damage per second. Okay, I'm looking for balance shit, which is this. I found this. So essentially, it puts in a few more master spells into the game that do pretty much the same damage. They do the same damage as the Firestorm and other those ones. But they're directional. They're not an AoE, which is awesome, because I don't want to do AoE attacks. I'm definitely going to get the Master Spells for sure, those ones. But these ones I really am excited about because they're directional. So... as you can see, you could pause to read these if you want. They're pretty good. They're good because they're master spells. Then I got enhanced trees mod. I was like, yo, I want some special looking trees. I was just scrolling through and I found this and I was like, cool, I'm gonna put that on. And then we got the Gray Cowl of Nocturnal. My boy Nolaz has been telling me that I need to try this out. And I only kind of just loaded it up on my other character to see if it was gonna crash it. Didn't. And so I was reading it. Looks really cool. Not going to be installing it. It says right there, uninstallation. Don't do it because it fucks up your game. So I'm going to leave it installed. I still have another 3.10 gigabytes to be able to install mods if I want. So, and then also, I was scrolling through stuff. I saw a lot of, like, mods for women that were just in bikinis. I'm like, dude, you have an Xbox One. If you have internet. To download. Sorry about that. The thing did a thing and, like, took me to somewhere else because I said something. As you can see, it did the thing. I'm gonna cut that out. But the console that I'm on, Funbox One, if you have one or a PS4 and you have internet, why don't you just, you know, go on to those websites if you're looking for those types of things. I just don't understand. Like, anyways, so we got that going, and okay. Hopefully that was just like a little bit of a thing just going on. It wasn't anything bad.
Yes.
because I don't want the Grey Cowl of Nocturnal to fuck up my game. I've spent a lot of time on this. I'd be very upset if it did. Let's put on all my apparel. For selling shit. Scared the fuck out of me, to be honest. I was like, oh shit. Is my shit all fucked up now?
I don't claim looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Well, here's an ebony bow. Here's some Falmer arrows. Here's some glass arrows. That. Keeping that. I'm gonna sell you two shivs. I'm gonna sell you all those. I'm gonna sell you that and that. And then... can't sell you any of that. We're gonna keep those. We're gonna sell that. Because we're... no, we're gonna sell one of those. Because we're gonna...
don't forget to
do the thing where we turn them into... no. Boom. You know, these, the Lord of the Rings mod for the weapons is kind of lackluster right now. It's not really fun. I like how there's just little trees and shit everywhere now. You can already tell the difference with the trees mod just by this. But, it's pretty lackluster. The only thing that I know where to find is the mace. Because you can craft them all at the Moonforge, which is on the fucking mountain for the Greybeards. Hey, look, there's that. There's the fucking, the basin shit. I never noticed that you can see it from here. But you can go craft those, but those are the basic bitch versions. Basic bitch versions. You want the ones with the enchantments. Sauron's mace literally, like, knocks people back, like, 20 feet. It's fucking dope. And then if you got one-handed upgraded, you can launch the bitches super far. You can launch them to the top of that peak. You can literally giants club them. Which is broken, but fun to mess around with. I'm pretty sure that the other ones are cool. Sup, dude? Alright. Going to Bellathor and sell a bunch of shit. So, to get these master destruction spells, which is what I'm going to be looking for first and messing with those, then I'm going to go into the Grey Cowl of Nocturnal, because to start it, you have to steal something or pickpocket, which isn't going to be hard. But, keep on that. I'm going to go get those spells first. I want those spells real bad. Here, you can have that. You can have that. Oh, I wasn't wearing this. Mad. Oh well. See, the Firestorm with only just one of the perks for increased fire damage active is 112. So, it's pretty on point with the other shit. I don't care. Sell them. Dragon Bones we are keeping. We are selling these for the Moonies. Ooh, we're keeping that. Yeah, we're keeping that. Let's go well, damn it, I need firewood. I don't have any firewood. Son of a gun! Let me go put these dragon bones away. What the fuck is that noise? Shit. I got the Mace of Molag Bol up there. I got Chilrend up there. Let's just throw the shit in here. Drop that. I wanna upgrade this shiv. We're gonna do that. What books do I have? Katria's Journal? I don't know what that's for. Oh, that's for the Ethereum things. Ethereum shards, which I still haven't done. I'm mad about it. I just literally needed to look it up on the map. Just like go to Google and there it is. But I haven't because I'm lazy. Get a lot of good shit out of it too. Not like the final thing, like the shield or the circlet or whatever. But, or the staff. But like, I need an iron ingot.
I don't claim to. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
One iron. And do you guys have firewood right here?
You need anything.
No. Son of a. Pissing me off. Shiv legendary, guys. Wow, that's fucking butts compared to the Maroon's Razor. We're gonna keep this shiv though. About to try and put this shiv on the thing. Like, fuck this nightingale blade. Where's my shiv? Alright. Ah! Look at that. Legendary shiv. Fucking A, man. You know, I don't know what place I'm gonna move into. Fucking, why am I 318 pounds? Because of a fucking. Not really that. Left eye and the right eye of the Felmer. This brings me to 308. What the fuck else is heavy? I don't know. I don't care. No. Let's go fucking do the thing. So, I'm able to sell the fucking right eye of the Felmer for 16,000. Yeah, 16,000. Let's go to. Why is Narzalbur there? Oh, that's why. Oh, that. Yeah, because I fucking visited the one place and it's like, hey, here's all the shit. Tells me all the places. If my stream could, like, work on my computer, that would be great. Thank you. The Gray Fox. That was loud. For me. Holy shit. Level 48 still hasn't done any of the DLCs yet. I'm working my way there. That way. Wait. Yeah, these are all still. Yeah, those are all still empty. Man, I don't know why, but. What's it called? Before, those chests would sometimes, like, fucking respawn with shit in them. What the fuck are you?
Got lots of jobs available. Interested? Well, if you happen across it, by the eight, you actually got your hands on it. This alone is worth more than some thieves earn in a lifetime.
Yo, damn, he gave me double.
Stick with me, and they'll never even know you're there.
Well, I essentially just gave him back all that money. Yeah! Now, where the fuck is she?
If you're looking,
wake up.
Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise, and we'll see what kind of deal we can make.
All right. First off, lady, I need to sell the stuff that this. Stuff that's stolen. That. Okay. You can have that. And no. I don't care for lockpicks. See, Daedric Bow, what the fuck? Shit has Daedric now?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I need to steal something. There's a bird that just won't shut the fuck up right now. I'm about to get my gun and shoot this bird. This bird is really fucking annoying. Hey, look at that! The collection is going! I know there's shit tons more, though. Like, you have to do jobs for him and Vex, and that's how you get, like, the rest of those. I've never done them before. And I know that once you... And I know that, completing, like, a bunch of those and getting all of the items for that, I think that's whenever you become... You get the Master Thieves Guild armor. And that shit is apparently, like, dope for thieves and assassins. Never done it, though, because enchanting, better. Guarantee I can get my enchantments higher than what they can naturally give me. Alright. These trees don't look so fantastic. They actually look really dumb. Yeah, they look really bad. Look at that. Yeah, I'm gonna disable that for sure. I don't like it at all. I thought I heard a dragon. Look at how big that fucking statue is. I love how you can see it. Yeah, these trees suck dookie. Look at that. Alright. I don't like this at all, man. Nope. Dislike the trees. Dislike them very, very much. I stole something. Oh shit! Holy fuck, that scared me. Oh shit, I was about to steal that and she was right there.
Questioned my allowing you into the spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
I don't know why I'm going through that. Aurora Beam. 1300. Hold on. Let me put on my helmet.
Till next, certainly take a look.
It's a little bit cheaper. Redirected beam of ethereal energy that inflicts frost damage to health and stamina. Blazing spear. Already got that chain lightning. Did I get the fire one? That inflicts frost damage. Yeah, focus flame, let your enemy. So, no lightning one.
Pleasure. I'm sure when the... So, you wish to master the arcane arts.
Yeah, no lightning one.
All right then.
I need bolt strike. I'll wait 2 days. What?
Tolfdir, yeah. Take a look.
She got two of them.
And...
Alright. So we got... 162? Yeah, that sucks. Dookie. We're gonna try Leech.
Next time.
Bolt Strike and see what they look like. We're gonna go outside. Why is there an ash pile in here? Probably from my dragon priest.
What now?
Okay, so we got. Oh wow. That takes away magic quick. Let's put on my shit. Boom. 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 Okay, now how much do these cost? 41, 40, 40. And Leech is 11. And look how fast that is. So this steals health when targeted at something. Now what is... Can I dual wield him? Like, oh shit. Looks exactly like a Thunderbolt. And lightning bolt and things? Can I do... Can I do this? Oh, man, that's dope. Blazing spear. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, that looks awesome. What does Aurora Beam look like? It's like ice. We're gonna test these out, and we're gonna fuck up some dudes. First, though, we're gonna save. We're gonna save right here, and we're gonna quit so I can undo this trees mod. I really don't like it. Alright. This. Unfavorite. Delete. Yes. Boom. That one sucked dookie, man. Looked terrible. Let's continue. This save relies on content that is no longer present. Some objects may no longer continue loading. Yes. Don't want them enhanced trees. Any ingredient to learn its properties and slightly raise the alchemy skill. Cool. I don't care. Thought it was about to tell me that my save file was corrupted. I was about to be like, well, that's over. In my opinion, these trees look better than the trees that he was trying to load in. Alright. So, like, all the way over here is what he's trying to do. We're gonna go to the sleeping tree camp and we're gonna see how strong these things are. Because it looks like maybe, Mage build might be the best build right now that I've got, which annoys me because I love being warrior, but I also love being mage. There's a mammoth right there. Multiple mammoths. And a giant. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna soul trap. Boop. Why did it say heart consumed? Oh, damn. Alright, so what we're gonna do is... Why am I getting lightning? Holy shit, look at that guy. Crystal dragon. You're a freaking priest. Doesn't make any sense. All Alright, hold on. What's my... My health is near gone. Dude, this crystal dragon looks like a boss. No. Look at it fucking flying around. Hold on. Bolt striking at this. What the fuck is attacking me? No! What killed me? That lightning attack must have been... Oh my gosh, that lightning attack. Yep. Yep, it wrecked me. Don't know where its attacks came from, but it wrecked me. Let's try this and see if it's gonna spawn him again. All right. So Blazing Spear said damage. Oh shit, I can't forget to use the leech. No Dargane. That's upsetting. Wow. Ooh! Got trapped. There's a Dargan. Not the crystal one. Very sad about it. Oh god. Dark Dragon. Alright. I need distance. Not distance. Oh, what? That's right, you can paralyze him.
Oh my god!
Yes. Except when you fucking miss. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? We're gonna keep doing this until I get it. Ooh, we gotta, yeah, let's try leech this time. Alright, here we go. Leech, Soul Trap. Wonder how far away you have to be to get this. Probably far as fuck. It is not stealing a lot of health. Definitely does not. Although they do have like super health right now. Can I jump? That's a Dargon. I'm up here now, nerd. What you gonna do? I think I need to get some health back, so we're gonna do that. I'm guessing it steals a lot of health. They do have shit tons of health themselves. So let's go ahead and do Eklund. There's that dragon. I'm really mad that I didn't get to fight that crystal dragon. Probably would have kicked my ass though. Alright, how strong is Bolt Strike on this guy? So it's not poisoning, it's not paralyzing him. So Lars can't get paralyzed, that's good to know. At least a mammoth can, probably not a dragon. That dragon is very close. Why don't you just come down here and we can fight? It's flying away. It was flying so fast. It's gone. It's not going to be coming back. Alright, where's this giant at? Where did I kill it? Ah, I launched it over here. Okay. So, I like these master destruction spells. They're pretty good. Definitely would not be that great if you did not have my enchanting and smithing build. So what we're gonna do is, since this thing of Nocturnal, the Cowl of Nocturnal is supposed to be like sneaky sneak, we're gonna do this. There. And this needs to work. Stay loaded. Alright. So we're gonna go from here. Arcanthams. We're gonna go to the thing. What does this say? It says, I had a strange vision in my mind, also I know where to go now. Reach the place. That's easy to figure out what to do. What the fuck is attacking? It's a bandit. Son of a gun, I'm gonna die. I did it. My health wasn't even very low. Thanks, horse. That saber cat got fucked up real hard. Savannah's house discovered. Okay.
Hey, who are you?
No.
Speak quickly. A vision. By the gods, what kind of vision did you have? The Dragonborn. You're here. Finally, you're here. Yes, that's right. I am Savianna Umbranox, and this is my husband, Luvian. We are the keepers of the Arrow of Extrication. Please, make yourself comfortable. I will tell you the whole story.
Can I steal your shit? Oh. Boop.
Everybody knows that the fourth era began when Menuras Dagon was defeated and sent back to oblivion thanks to the sacrifice of Martin Septim and the champion of Cyrodiil. My ancestor was the illegitimate and secret son of Corvus Umbranox. He was the Count of Anvil 200 years ago. Few know, perhaps nobody, that Corvus Umbranox was the notorious Grey Fox. Yes, the legendary leader of the Thieves Guild. The story of the Grey Fox is not well known, but everybody wrongly thinks that he is immortal.
This music, though.
Well, it's not like that. The Grey Fox was, during centuries, many different people. You might ask yourself now, why didn't anyone notice when he turned into a new person? It's thanks to the mysterious cowl of Nocturna that makes the person wearing it look exactly the same as the one before. It also gave you the power to become a master in thievery. After Corvus, the champion became the new Grey Fox. The champion, Giant, nominated Corvus to take care of the cowl while waiting for the Dragonborn to arise. That's because, at the time, there was no member of the Thieves Guild worthy of wearing the cowl. So, he decided that the Grey Fox would be someone more worthy. A Dragonborn. The last one was Martin Septim, who was the son of the Emperor Uriel Septim VII. After 200 years, a new Dragonborn appeared. And it's you. The mission of my family is now accomplished, as I give you the Arrow of Extrication. Yes, it's the call of the Grey Fox. He knows who you are, what you want, and why. He also knew you were going to arrive here. He's waiting for you, in a secret place where only a Dragonborn could enter. In the mausoleum of the Champion of Cyrodiil. All of Tamriel thinks he was buried in his old mansion in Anvil. But That's not how it is. There is nothing but an empty grave. It was my ancestor, Corvus, who informed the High Chancellor of Okato about the champion's last wishes. Okato, eternally grateful, did not hesitate to fulfill the champion's wishes. So, Okato built the mausoleum secretly, while Corvus oversaw the project. To find the mausoleum, you must think as a member of the guild, as a thief. My mission is to give you the arrow, show you where to start your quest. You will need this key as well. Take it. It will open the gate of the place where you're headed. The champion said that you will understand everything during your mission. And now, go. The Grey Cow is waiting for you, hidden. One last thing. Nobody is to go with you. This is something that... Good luck. And may Nocturnal guide you.
Cool.
Are you up?
Taking your shit. That was cool, especially the music. Back to Skyrim music. And where? That's far. That is far. So we're gonna go to Falkreath. Did you hear that, dude? Alright. Let's go up this way. So fuck those guys up. I got to head up the hill. Looks like I'm heading the wrong way. I should be heading this way. This rain is really not helping with being able to see either. We're gonna wait. We're gonna wait 4 hours and see if it works. Did not. Let's try another hour. Let's wait like 11. Let's try 15. This rain has to stop. Okay.
place.
Okay, they got it. I did not know which one was the vampire and which was not. I was like, confused. No. Gotta scratch my elbow. Yeah, this looks more like the way up. Friggin' Earth Mother. Tell me why I literally shot her and didn't die. That's the stuff that makes me mad, where I'm literally aiming right at her and she's only 2 feet away, and somehow it's just like, nope. I don't care that I die, I care that some stupid shit like that happens. How am I detected? What? All right. That lightning bolt, though, fucking damn. Got that berserker rage going. I'm about to destroy this friggin'. Immediately alerted. How? I really hate that they just dip. They just like, whoop, you know? Hate the sidestep dodge the arrow. Restoration of 61. Ugh. Oh, I remember going. Hold on. Went this way with Barbas. Missed that guy. I have 21 more ebony arrows. How do I get up this? Ooh, is this like the path? Oh my. If you did kill me, you would have gotten like 61,000, so. Play so riskily, that's my problem. What happened to this chick? Dark elf. I'll take that. All right, need to get up there. Gonna. That's right, I have the skeleton key. Might as well use it for a bit.